Goes over the head. You see the reins. This is better than we had before. So, oh, there it is. Same place.
Same place as your hand?
Just there on the flag.
Is that what I told you he was going to do?
Face.
When it went on his back, remember I said
that? I can tell exactly where it was for the hand. Look, there's your posture. Solid with his feet on the ground, so that's good. There it is again. So it's not the pressure, he knows left.
No, it's
and right, not the pressure, it's the action. Okay? It's not the line fear, it's the human fear and the action. So he's snorting here. It's been clamping that jaw down, so it's snorting, so it's about the fear of the person, and it's the action of the line, not the line. There's his fear, this action here, watch, there it is. So I've got my trigger. So that will be a whip up here. There it is. Good job. So we found what they've done.
Ask a question, Anna?
No, because I'll take it out where I am, so I'll just write it down.
Okay.
Okay, eyes on eyes, shoulders square, now he follows feel. I'd like him to take the feel. We'll do that again. So, of course, in an ideal world, I'd like him not to flinch. You may or may not do that in one session. We were okay with all of this. Okay. That's a bit better. There we go. Better. Very nice. I'd like him to just follow feel without the body language. Got that too. Great. Let's see what happens on the other side. And then ask him to come all the way back, so he can learn to come back and not be concerned about coming back. to know if it's happened on both sides. Not. Look at it, nothing on this side. It's held, potentially held me safe. I can to follow the feel without the body language. Oh, he's not ready. Okay. So I'll help him out with my eyes. Over. All right, that's not bad. All right, so we found out a little bit of information there. Enough for us to know potentially two people